G'day Shooters, I'm Aaron from Shooting Stuff Australia.
Jason
from
HP.
And we're here with Off The Shelf and a little Sherpa.
Double Badger.
Yes, and 22 Magnum and 410 shotgun. Interesting little rifle, it's a survival rifle. It folds up, double triggers. Little bit hard at first, you've got to really push forward. Folds up, in a backpack, out, bang.
Great little zombie gun one day, you never
know. It is.
Obviously you can't use that, obviously for zombies folks, we're just confirming that was a joke. Just so everyone is correct, we don't want to get in trouble by any of the police, you know, they're a bit freaky these days with things that we say. So again, it would be a bit of fun, again. Yeah. I know a lot of people that buy sort of these sort of things for the kids.
Yeah.
When they're, you know, obviously they buy them for themselves, but obviously, teach their kids on them, 410 and 22 Magnum. Perfect. You're a good little plinking round.
It would be. It'd be a fun little gun.
Great for little rabbits as well. Double triggers.
Bang.
Yeah, great price. How much this one? $6.95.
You miss it on
great to teach your kids on.
If you miss it with the 22 first, you can just back it up with a bit of 410.
Yeah.
Birdshot or something, anything really.
But again, not obviously for kids as well. Anyone could buy it just for a bit of fun, bit of plinking.
Yeah. These are the sort of guns I'm getting into, more fun stuff. I've got everything else I need.
Yeah.
Bit of nice checkering on it. It's actually really grippy, this checkering, which is what I like. I like good aggressive checkering, you really feel it.
Yeah.
So I quite like this.
And the bluing does look nice. It's no problem there, I think. Double triggers. Again,
nice
that's just
trigger.
Expected, I guess, on this style of rifle / shotgun.
Yep.
Little combo.
Nice timber finish.
And a cool name too, Double Badger. I love that.
Yeah.
I reckon it's cool.
The timber's nice, folds up. Yep. Nice and compact for a backpack.
Yeah.
Definitely well worth a look.
Absolutely.
Cool. Thanks, Shooters.
Thank you.